Last night I turned on my TV set. I saw a man who was reaching out to me. He had a mustache, a comb over, and a turtleneck. Cable access was a venue for all to see. He said we're too diverse to be intolerant. He says the world is too small for isolation. If we don't listen to what God really wants, it will mean total annihilation. Well, I look out my window, I'm wondering who's staring back at me. It's a reflection of all who came previously. I see beggars and preachers, and sinners and teachers. My first friend calling out to me, out to me, set me free. Erasmus wrote to an enlightened call, and Luther started what he could not foretell. As they melted church bells into cannonballs, both sides became the infidel. Mr. Radley lived on the end of the street as hate raged harder and harder. His love was suppressed till he saved a ham. Tom Robinson became the modern martyr. Well, I'm looking out my window, I'm wondering who's staring back at me. It's reflection of all who came previously. I see beggars and preachers, I see sinners and teachers. My first friend calling out to me, out to me, set me free.
Free. One, two, one.
God takes us on every turn. She hits us right between the eyes. Ignatius, he could never learn that he himself was the cause of his demise. If nonsense comes from a wise man's breath, it paints a picture nonetheless. For Boethius died a martyr's death. His consolation was his legacy for all the rest. My father, he was the greatest of men. He never once let his ideals compromise. And my mother, she knew exactly when to give her love without ever asking why. Well, I'm looking out my window, I'm wondering who's staring back at me. It's a reflection of all who came previously. I see beggars and preachers and sinners and teachers. My first friend calling out.